D-Rich TV here at the John Lucas International Middle School Combine. And yes, I am sponsored by Nike. Not yet, but I will be soon. And to the right, I have Jaden Springer, one of the top players at the event. Man, how you feeling today?
Feeling good.
How you feel you performed the last game you just played?
I feel like I did good, but still things I need to improve on.
What can you improve on?
Everything. I always got to get better.
I see you dunking now, man. I didn't know you was throwing it down with two, man. When did you start dunking?
A couple months ago, I started getting it frequently.
Okay. I like that. Now, how's the EYBL circuit going for you, man?
It's doing good, but I still think we need to win more because it's the Peach Jam we got to make it to, and we haven't won the championship yet.
What's your record so far, 500?
We're like 3-5.
Hey, but y'all playing up, though, man, so it'll gradually come. Y'all will get better and better. What do you think about the competition that's here so far this weekend?
Competition here is good. Everybody can play, and it's just good to play against all the top players in the country. Always make you better.
It's your first John Lucas International Middle School Combine, or you came here last year?
This is my second time. I came last year, yeah.
How was it last year?
Last year, it was good. Honestly, I liked it better last year. It was more organized, more people here, and everything is better.
I'm not going to lie, man. This talent pool is not too good here this weekend, but he is giving y'all some good skill drills. Got these skill drills for like 5 hours, almost fell asleep, but you got to do that if you want to get better. What do you know about Coach John Lucas?
I know he played in like the NBA for about 10 years, I think. I know he was number one draft pick, and he does a bunch of camps and sports stuff. And that's all I really know.
Did you know he coached my Cleveland Cavaliers for about 2 years?
No, I didn't know that.
They did him dirty and got rid of him before LeBron got up there. But hey, that's a whole nother story. You know, I like you coming over to interview with me, but the one thing I don't like is you don't got a D-Rich TV headband on.
I brought one. I just forgot. I didn't wear a headband today. Because yesterday, what headband I was wearing, I got tired. So it was a lot of sweat, so I had to cut down on headbands.
So you one of the originators of headband highlights, so you gotta keep a headband on you, man. You gotta keep a headband on deck. Now, how was high school basketball for you this past year?
It was good. We won most of our games, but we lost in our national championship. So it was all right. It wasn't really that good.
It's all right, man. As long as you play it up and you average like what, 18?
Yeah, 18.
How many rebounds?
About three.
How many assists?
About 3-2.
Okay, 18-3-3. That's not bad for seventh grader playing up against high school competition, man. So, Charlotte, I'm thinking about moving there, man. If I move to Charlotte, what's some things to do up there, man?
Carowinds. We got this big amusement park, tallest roller coaster in the world, or in the country.
Have you ever heard of Cedar Point?
No, I never heard of it.
Look it up, man. Probably the biggest amusement park in the world, man. What you think about your North Carolina Tar Heels this NCAA tournament?
We should have won the whole thing. They got lucky off a 3-point shot at the buzzer.
Oh, John Lucas about to call it in. Hey, appreciate it. Hey, ball up.